Alright, boys, so this is how you knock out a Hatchimal, okay? Load up your gun. It can be any gun, doesn't really matter. For extra precaution, I suggest get a flamethrower. Anyway, so this bad boy, she's been getting on my nerves all day. Work. What? You cold? Here, I'll hug you. What? What? That didn't work. That didn't work either. Okay, so. All right, take two.